She fires barrel number two, trying to represent a big hand. Marmon not buying it, though. She calls. Deuce on the river. Check, check. And Marmon adds to her chip advantage. Hilly shutting it down, doesn't summon the courage for a third barrel. No telling what's going to happen if she fired with a big enough bet on the end, though, because Marmon's capable of making laydown. At table one, qualifier Andrew Wilson on the left, and all in and covered against 2007 heads-up champ Paul Wasika. King Jack suited is going to be Andrew Wilson for. Wasika, a slight favorite heading to the flop. Wilson doesn't connect on his flop. He's looking for a king or a jack. A ten or a queen would spice things up.
Here's the turn.
And turn carries the board. Wilson's got six outs to avoid the exit. Not meant to be. Wilson's well run of try on the river. Wasika, welcome. Got a field for Andrew. Coming up just a